Hi there, glad to have you aboard. And today we find ourselves in Boston, fantastic city, and a great course to play here at TPC Boston. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. Yeah, you'll take that. And this one's about 100 yards out. Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot. Looking at an 11-foot putt here. This one's on a good line. I went right by. I believe this is for your par. And you're at even par currently. And we got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. I don't think you're gonna like this. And from the bunker. That's not gonna work, is it? This is what our third shot's looking like. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. Good job with that chip shot. And for the save. And that'll do. And that performance will keep you at even par. And wind's blowing out there, right to left. Well, this one might be a little bit long, but let's see what happens. And here's your second shot on the third. And this next putt for par. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? All right, this one's for bogey. Okay, sitting at one over par. And you're teeing up on a par four for this one. Smart shot. And here's our second shot on the fourth. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. This one's just a 3-footer. Yep, I knew you had it in you. Great way to bounce back, birdieing this one after bogeying the last. Great stuff. And now you're moving down to even par. That's good to see. Teeing it up on the fifth. Hopefully this one nestles itself nicely in the fairway. And we're about 135 to the pin and 4 strokes off the lead. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. Approach shot worked out just fine. And this should be a fun watch. Let's see how you do with this long, long putt. This one's just a 5-footer. Looking good. Nice little stroke in there for par. Okay, even par at the moment. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Oh, wonderfully struck. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. And 4 strokes back at this point. Come on, give us a kick to the left. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. And this putt would take you down to 1 under. Well, that putt'll end up short. All right, give this a little tap and we can move on. Okay, moving on to the next. And after that one, that'll keep you at even par. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. This drive is moving. Second shot here on the seventh. Well, that one wasn't super clean. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. This putt's going. Oh my, that was a fantastic shot. And you are 1 under after that one. And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the eighth. You approach heading right. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. And this is our third shot and four strokes back. Nice chip, fantastic. Okay, bogey putt coming up. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And after that hole, your score will go up to even par. Let's see what we can do on the ninth. Well, something went wrong there. This is out of the second cut here. This could be good. I like it. I like what you did there. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. So far, so good. Oh, man. All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. Okay, good stuff. You are currently sitting right at even par. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Pretty good stuff happened. A couple birdies on the scorecard. You got a couple bogeys as well, but to make yourself competitive, you're going to have to concentrate to climb up that leaderboard. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. And 5 strokes back at this point. Solid looking approach here so far. Way to go out there, looking good. And this is your look at birdie. Nicely done. And after that one, you're going down to one under. This hole's a par three. Heading left. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, second shot on the 11th. Well judged on that one. This is potentially a safe par. Nicely played. All right, you're gonna stick right there at one under after that one. We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Well, that won't work. Okay, we're pretty deep into this rough. Gonna need a good hack at this. Well, you missed the approach. I'm not disappointed in you in any way. Just want you to know that. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16 footer. Could be a good one. All right, well done. Okay, one under par on your round. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Yeah, you didn't hit that clean. We're in the deep stuff here. Safe approach, nice. Sink this and you're down to two under. Oh, no. All right, you've got this left for par. All right, let's head to the next. All right, staying at one under after that one. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. You made good contact. And this one's about 180 yards out. And four strokes off the lead. Decent approach there. Setting up here with a very long putt. Four feet left. Looking good. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it. And after that hole, you're currently one under. Got a par four on this one. And just in the first cut on this one. Good one. 14 footer. Oh, I hoped it would go. Here we go. Par putt coming up. After that one, you'll stay right there at one under. Here we go on hole number 16. A little bit to the right on the approach here. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Okay, green side sand. Let's see what you have. Okay, here's our third shot, and four strokes from the lead. Well, let's just pop this in and grab a bogey. setting up for a 9-foot putt here. It's heading towards the hole. A little too hard. 5 feet to the cup from here. Nicely done. And 2 strokes above par currently. Teeing off here on a short par 4. Take those all day. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. Yep, I think this one's bound for the green. Good job. Here's a putt for birdie. Nice putt. That's your 4th birdie of the day. And you're 1 over at the moment. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. So far, so good for this one. And here's our 2nd shot on the 18th. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. That shot got a little bushy. Oops. This one's your 3rd. And this putt for a final score of 71 here today. It's getting there. Oh, all you got to do is put that in the hole for par. And the putt drops and your round's done. And as we finish this one up, it's +1 for you. And with that, I will let you go.